this very moment in the town of Coeur de Coeur, young Ned was 9 years, 27 weeks, 6 days, and 3 minutes old. His dog Digby was 3 years, 2 weeks, 6 days, 5 hours, and 9 minutes old. And not a minute older. This was the moment young Ned realized he wasn't like the other children, nor was he like anyone else for that matter. Young Ned could touch dead things and bring them back to life.